Enjoy it.
Yeah, really good fun.
Here he is.
Hello.
Team racing driver. Seats keep moving, so we can adjust that. You okay on the pedals? Forwards, backwards?
Perfect, yeah. Perfect.
Steering wheel, okay with that position?
Yeah, does it move up and down? Oh, perfect, that's good, yeah. Nice one. Hello.
How are you doing?
Good.
Right. So I think this one, let's go back to basics. Look at the width of the car. Make sure we don't clip anything. Give yourself a little bit of margin, like I said.
Yeah, yeah.
And you practice bleeding off the brakes, maybe, and using the steering a little bit. The minute you naturally can rotate your car on the brakes,
okay.
Which is a great skill to have, but the tyre will get hot. So brake, bleed off, and try and induce a little bit of understeer.
Okay.
And then you feel a different car.
Okay.
Alright?
Sure.
Clutch in, please. Finally, we just held the brakes. So if you do the pink button on the down panel for 5 seconds.
Ah, there we go. Oh yeah?
Adam, he's good. He's a lot of testing.
Matt
Shaw is good.
Oh, okay.
So he's decent.
Nice.
I wouldn't.
Thank you. Yeah. It's really, as you say, tyres get hotter and hotter, and it's just so on a knife edge. Yeah. Yeah.